taking notes in school. Now close your eyes. Think of all of that you just thought of. Going to the bathroom, choosing what you're going to wear, walking to the bus stop, writing notes to school. So many of these activities would become so difficult to accomplish, and we definitely take our eyes for granted. And for those of you who close your eyes, you can open your eyes now. So in our society today, there are so many adjustments which can enable those who are visually impaired to integrate into society smoothly. Blind dogs, braille, schools specifically designed for the blind. But what about those who live in more poorer regions? So here's some really quick facts. 285 million people are estimated to be visually impaired worldwide. 39 million people are blind, and 246 million have poor vision. And about 90% of the world's visually impaired lived in low-income areas. So in order to combat this increasing problem, many solutions have been implemented, such as government establishing national programs and regulations, eye care services becoming available, and more campaigns to educate about visual functions. So even though these have been put into place, most visually impaired encounter challenges by not being able to move freely and independently. Thus, the ELOD was born. So the ELOD, or the echolocation operating device, is a low-cost, efficient way for people with visual impairment to integrate seamlessly into society. It uses the concept of echolocation to help people with visually impairment navigate through obstructions. The ELOD sends a pulse of about 70,000 hertz per second, which can reach up to sand about 15 feet. This travels through the air as a wave, and if any obstruction is in the way, the energy of it bounces off the obstruction it comes across. A sound wave is returned, and the ELOD receivers and processors pick up the wave. Depending on the orientation of the object, the earpiece will emit a warning beep either on the left or right side of the earpiece. If the sound is emitted to the left earpiece, the obstruction is to the left, and the user will have to move right, and the same thing goes for the right. The earpieces are also surround sound, which can pinpoint the obstruction. And the ELOD can be switched off at any time. So the ELOD is definitely a low cost, low efficient, and a great option. Improvements can be constantly made throughout this, such as the ability for others